Hey Barry, how's your temperature?
I got the red fin fever.
What are you gonna do about it?
Can you please sing?
Can you please?
No.
Hey!
Okay. Look at that, very low time today.
Very nice. Hey, Jack Wagon.
Hey, I've changed my mind. I want to go to Table Rock tomorrow.
Deposit $5.
I thought this was a car wash. Can I have my money back?
Thank you. Please drive ahead.
Are we here on time?
Yeah, we're here on time.
Okay, let's get after him. Good morning, Sparkle!
All right, we're just going to go right across here.
Yeah. What are we going to do today? Throw red fins?
Throw red fins.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to show you how red fin fever actually works. This is a Cotton Cordell red fin. We're about two casts away from the bank, and they have this slinky little, would you call it a snaky kind of movement, Barry? That's why they call them a wake bait. Not that we're awake, but the bait creates a wake, right? It's like a topwater snake or something.
Oh my gosh, Barry. Red fin fever, bud.
Ooh, that's a nice one. Yeah.
Are you pleased?
No, not at all.
I need a compliment.
Don, that's a beautiful fish.
Thank you so much.
You should be very proud of yourself.
I just got the red fin fever. That would be you, Mr. Barry.
He's like, I didn't want it that bad.
That's a nice chunky Kentucky. Now celebrate. Now you're going to have to do something very special for that fish.
Why?
That's the first red fin in your boat.
Oh. Well, if it was a real fish, I would be more excited.
Well, hang on. I'll get the floating pliers. The red fin fever, bud?
Yep, I got the red fin fever. That's a largemouth, isn't it?
What do you say?
Thank you, Don.
Thank you, Mr. Fish.
We have the floating pliers by who? Who makes those?
Floatingpliers.com.
Oh, hey, nice hat. It says Ranger on it.
Cotton Cordell.
Cordell Redfin. Redfin. Common largemouth bass. Look at that Mercury outboard over there. Plano tackle box. A Shimano reel. Falcon rods. Motor guide. Perco light.
Shut up. He hit it three times, didn't he? You're the hero.
He hit it three times.
How's your temperature?
I'm getting redfin fever.
Shut up. Floating pliers. Thank you, John.
Thank you, John. Thank you, John. Let's see if these things really float. No, we already did that, didn't we?
Yeah, we already did that.
All right.
Oh, we got a good spot here.
I missed the strike.
That's okay. You get the action. Look at that.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, that's a monster.
That's a nice smallie. Oh, goodness.
Hey, baby.
All right, don't drip on my new boat.
What do you think?
Okay, oh, that's beautiful, Don.
Isn't that lovely?
You're not that beautiful, but as usual, the fish is. Thank you.
That is a wonderful smallie. Good job.
That's awesome.
Me. I'm in your boat.
I know. Again.
I'm dripping.
Blood, probably now, too.
A big smallie on a red fin.
All right, let that poor fish go.
Okay. Have a nice day, sir.
Bye. Bye.
He hit it three times.
Shut up. Hey, Barry, how's your temperature?
I got red fin fever.
How come?
Oh!
Would that have something to do with it, sir? You're totally infected, Nate, up with red fin fever.
With red fin.
Thank you, John.
Thank you, John, for these floating pliers that Don won in the contest.
Yes.
That you sponsored.
Thank you, sweetie.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
Nice job.
I got red fin fever, Don.
And you're not going to get over it.
Hey, Mary.
How you feeling?
I got red fin fever.
Again. She's got two fish on the same red fin.
Sure do.
I would never have believed it if I hadn't seen it. Those are both keepers there, too. Look at that. Isn't that?
Oh, man, I'm so clobbering you down.
You are doing great work. Let's see. Can you get them both? Yes, you did. You got them both.
Look at that. They're both nice fish.
Very nice. That is a classic redfin maneuver. Nice job. This is a movie, so say bye.
Bye.
I got red fin fever, Don.